السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته خزاني عزيز لقد كان مدرجي وانا فاني بيريدونتيك بو انا مرباسي اكيد جنجيفال انفكشن داكيني انفكشن وكو دزان بريتيا لا تجبوني كسر وبكتيريا وتب بكتيريا لا تتناب تسمي كسر وتوشي نخوشي كي دكات او نخوشي يان سيستميكي كي بكتيريا كي تتناب خين يان اوتا تنها لا تيشو كانا الى ان لبيريدونتيك ام باسي تیشو دخین و تیشوانی که توشی بکتریا دبن و کو جنجیوا امپورتان اکی جنجیوال انفیکشنز نیکروتایزن سلاتیو جنجیویتیز پرایمری هرپک جنجیو استوماتیز افتز آلسر افسس یان پری کورونایتز دیر انا ای این یو جی اکیو نیکروتایزن سلاتیو جنجیویتیز من هم ایتیولوژیکی بویتی و توشه بین بزی فارم باسیلس اند سپایرو چست این ده پریز اف سیولوژیکال استرس یعنی دروز به ایمونو سپرس و حتی سیستمی برگیری به توانه به قوتی نبی سموکینگ لوکال تروما پور نیتریشن این ادیکویت سلیپ پردیسپوزینگ فاکتور smoking, injury to gingiva, pre-existing gingivitis, nutritional deficiency, psychological stress, yan GIT disease, gastrointestinal tract. Lo halatan lane tujbe. Feature kan itin the lesion appears as a non-specific acute inflammatory process and rapid onset. Azarte beto hoy brain wa tishokat eto آتا تیشوکا دمره لا انتردنتال پاپیلا را بلدینگ من هیا ایدر سپنتانیز اور تو جنتل مانیپولیشن که تکا کمک دسکاری که بلدینگ اکی زورا فول اودر بوینا خوشا بعد میتالک تیز هز با تایمی کوکو میتالی اکی آتا اوک چوندالی اوکو آسنک انکریز سالایویشن اند ریجنال لیمفودیف دینوپاتی What is saliva behind the ziadaka? The lesion starts at the tip of interdental papilla, la tip interdental papilla dust pedacat, extending to the marginal gingiva leading to punched out papilla. Later, the attached gingiva is affected and the bone is exposed. What is gingiva bakamli namene, bonaka ou alveolar bone or socketaka diarrhea? Age, adolescents or younger adults. آنها توش دبن. مثلا خواری 25 سال و 20 سال الان آنها توش بی. استیج کانی نکروز of the toe of the dental papilla دوات نکروز of entire papilla دوایت با جنجیوال مارجن و دوات با اتاچ جنجیو آنها گل دوای یک توش دبن. هر وع لابل and buccal میکوزا الویولر بون اکسپوز بیت ولکو تایج دا perforating skin of the cheek واتا روماتي كساكا بهمان شونا من يقول دوام سلايدا بنيما وكل رانا stage by stage تاوكو دقاتا روماتي كساكا oral signs pointed out carotid like the presence of the case interdental papilla involving marginal gingiva and rarely attached gingiva. Carotids are covered by grayish pseudomembranous slough which demarcate from the remaining mucosa by linear erythema. Ulceration dutura. Lateral ulceration or deep ulceration. Oral symptoms. Sensitive to touch. Constant radiating numbing pain that intensified by spicy and hot food. Metallic fold test. Basmaker mild moderate stage. Local lymphadenopathy. Slight elevation of in temperature. Ota ki geyiş de stage 2 mu se mild to moderate bu. Ava de beta ti hastiyar de be ba play germi. In severe stage, high fever, increased pulse rate, leukocytosis. اوكي شاين بو دروز ليفل سيفير ستيج ولا تاك كبرز هروا بارز على دكا شي زياده كا انزونيا جي اي تي ديز اوردرز هيدج ار اسوشيت تريتمنت تاك ايتشونا بدو ستيجا كنترول اوف اكيوت فيس مانجمنت اوف ريسيدوال كونديشن تريتمنت تاك ايدا فيستي يا كم دا بنزي ليد ادري وارو خاوين دكريتو بكاتن بلوكا و دواتر چیه؟ base of ulcer removed area by area area cleansed with warm water antibiotic prescribed و حتی با ایگر رو خیلی دکنه و لیر لیر تاوکو به تاواتی خیلی نبیتو سپرا جنجیوال سکیلنگ ادوائزد لانم سکیلنگ بکن با سپرا جنجیوال لدانکا not sub جنجیوال as it causes discomfort for patient If lymphadenopathy present, penicillin is given, also metronidazole. Agar lymphadenopathy habu, awa detwain penicillin bidine. Le visti duater, ti dakin, az araka kama beto, awa jinjival marjina kash kama kbaj boto, wa scaling dakin. More calculus could be removed without much discomfort. Ta okupiman bukriye, کالکولوس دا دبین بلان با کمترین نامرتابون نخوشکا واتا نبیدوکین نخوشکا هز با بیزاری هم پیم کرد. Normal scalloping is diminished and favor food accumulation thus recurrence of ANG gingivoplasty is done. Instruction که انتی پیدالین دوی چهر سریه که smoking و کحول بیش شویک نبید rinse with 3% hydrogen peroxide and warm water for every 2 hours. لستاسی hydrogen peroxide بکر بینه و تا rinse بکر دینه لگل rinse اکت چون بی ستاسی hydrogen peroxide بی رو آوی گرم همو 2 ساعتک بکر دینه use of dentifrice interdental aid and chlorhexidine mouthwash are recommended غرغره برام کلورکس دینی تیابه دیو بکر بینه Second visit Shrinkage of gingiva may expose previous covered calculus which is gently removed لذاری دوام کدیتاوا با هوی چهر سره که انکه پیمان داوا او جنجیوان دیک شرینکج بوا و کالکولوسی زیادر دیاره آنیش داده بین زاری سیم کدیتاوا روت پلانینگ ریپیت with plug control instruction and hydrogen peroxide rinse are discounted و اتا هیدرو او ریزنه که پیمان دو ام زاره بکاری نه اینه و چهر سری دکن روت پلانینگ ریپیت و اتا او چهر سری که لدوی روت ها کرد من دوباره دکینه زاری چوارم with oral hygiene instruction with through root planning five visits appointment fixed patient is placed on maintenance program program ek pukhti bodadin treatment plan ta oculus cerebro batati chak beto acute herpetic gingival stomatitis avancia is a viral infection of the oral mucosa membrane caused by the HCF herpes simplex virus bahoyo virus o tujdebe It occurs most frequently in infants and children younger than 6 years of age, but it's also seen in adults. What is the other thing that we have to do? That we have to do with the children, but we have to do with the children. Acute herpetic gingivotomatitis, viral infection, most often among infants and children under 6 years also seen in adults. Primary infection is asymptomatic. کاتی که سرده توش دوید سیمتمی نیه نیشانه نیه. Ascended through sensory autonomic nerves where it persists as dent HSV. Secondary result from stimuli like sunlight, fever, trauma, stress. او شتانی توش دوید. کاتی که دگاه secondary stage. Secondary manifestation like herpes, labialis, herpes, genitalis, and herpetic stomatitis. It's highly continuous spread via direct contact. لا، اتلاعنه بگو از لطو با direct contact. كا kasık legalı kasık direct contact diye bir dekre bu hazreti o. Clinical feature shiny erythromats primarily it appears as spherical gray vessel and ruptured after 24 hours which forms small red ulcer with yellow central portion. Edematous and tendency to bleeding. Yani astürbün yani bleeding rukda la haud boda roş. Oral sign. Lena dömde kasir ipkin ti devinin. Diffusa. Ota blau boto cincive ile kala erva letenişti mikoza. Ota direj boto ota oku. Mikoza. Edema bleeding işe astürbünü xuyen berbun. An initial snap is discrete spherical cluster of vesicle disappears in different area like labial buccal mucosa heart palate pharynx lona chan lona bvinde la 24 saat rupture de arwa form a shallow ulcer with scalloped borders ata brinek druz de bele 24 saat ka tuanin bibinin surround it the same diffuse it in edematous gingiva with bleeding is seen. Course of disease limit to 7 to 10 days. How would a rojda khayani? Treatment. Lingokine for pain relief. Harwa acyclovir 15 gramı. Penzar le rojda bo pens bo hawd rojba kali dini. Reduce duration of fever, reduce infectivity, halts of progression of lesion. Recurrent ulcerative stomatitis. It's a disorder characterized by recurring painful ulcer in the oral mucosa, which vary in shape, number, and size. Awana. Canker source, etiology unknown. Ana obrinan kalla mikoza duruz debun le levda, le divina o levda. Prevalence 10 to 20% of general population. Usually been in childhood, damdan la ziyatir. Outbreaks, sporadic, decreasing with age. Hatava nişana kaneti. Etiology, hereditary factor, immunologic disorder. Psychosomatic disorder, gastrointestinal disease, trauma, endocrine factor, allergy, hematological and nutritional deficiency, and smoking. Ana lana okara kambin. Clinical feature after mobile mucosa affect mobile mucosa, most common oral ulcerative condition. Three forms, minor, major, herpetiform. Kavata, affect mobile mucosa oku lew. Arwa oku tban most common ki lehera ba oka intia oral ulcerative condition. O illa divina o lew. Minor oka intia, most common lehmiya ziyatir ba small shallow ulceration with slightly raised erythromatous borders, a central area covered by yellow white pseudo membrane, heals within surrounding in 10 to 14 days. Lo mawet sag de beto okulerana de bin border akani wana okay oku spiati gen zerdiaka majaraki ziyatra. Herpetiform, avant chona, small discrete crops of multiple ulceration, lesions similar to herpetic stomatitis but not visible. Lahoud bodarosh, tagabeto, kulerandi bin ziatra. Treatment aki, topical therapy, medication prescribed to treat RAS should relate to the severity of the disease. Ota bakveriye ve tatsan sivira dermayin dedeni. In mild case, use topical coating against sores or rabies or xylactine is appropriate. O duayı dediğini eğer mild bu, kan bu. Pain relief can be obtained with the use of topical anesthetic agent. Eğer topical anesthesia ile evden lahane pain akademeni. Such as benzocaine in oral base. In more severe cases, the use of high potency topical steroid. Treatment palliative avantia, pain relief, topical anesthetic, occultment, adequate fluids and nutrition, corticosteroid, oral rinses, aroa chemical or laser ablation of lesion. Ana müdetuanda bakar beni oku treatments. Ben ana. Conversion between routine intraoral herpes and recurrent abscess tumori. Ana hamı ziyazine linevan RIS, legal RIS. Kaptuan ziyazı kanyan. Pepkin. Abscess of the periodontium. Gingival abscess, periodontal abscess, yan pericoronal abscess. Serta gingival abscess, okulerane diara. Bu coreya. Periodontal abscess, veruha pericoronal abscess. Pericoronal, kaledeurbeli, crowni, danaka dürüst debi. Lerana, periodontal legal periapical abscess ziyazı kan tia awan vital tooth non vital tooth periapical watal chorori apical portion of the root dürüst tabi awan no caries carisa pocket pocketinia lateral radiolucency apical radiolucency mobility here danaka no or minimal mobility. Percussion sensitivity variable, percussion sensitivity here. Tract opens via keratinized gingiva, tract opens via alveolar mucosa. Pericoronitis. Pericoronitis is an inflammation that is caused by the wisdom tooth, the crown, the بهوی چیوه؟ Accumulation of food, debris, and bacterial growth. که تک خواردن لیونانو دیمینه تو هر وقت بکتریال یو کشده که دیویتا پیری کورونایتس و دو دوانده لاب ریت ببردریت او زیادی که تو سر دانکا و اگر تر سریج نبود دانکا دردیت. Sign and symptoms. Pain and tenderness, redness and swelling of the gum, aroa difficulty opening the jaw, not only but also the impactor, halitosis, fever and dose of appetite, swollen submandibular lymph nodes. Complication, involvement may become less than the form of pericoronal abscess. If it occurs in partially erupted vital tooth, it may give rise to cyst formation. What a سرده لانه localized به ولانه pericoronal abscess که همانه دبینین هند یک زر ل partially erupted vital tooth و کدانی هشتم اگر خوار بید که تنها کمی کل داره ویا لانه cyst formation بید و تا cyst دروز بید. It may spread posteriorly into oropharyngeal area, medially into the base of the tongue, making it difficult for the patient to swallow. What about the drainage of the oropharyngeal area, where we had a base of tongue, in case man, our bo nakhoshaka qurz debi kawashit qut bedat. Potential sequelae include peritonsillar abscess formation, cellulitis, legal, Ludwig angina. Systemic complication, fever, leukocytes, legal malaise, ane tujdebe. treatment, okay? Localized debridement of plague and food debris. Drainage of pus. O hatta o şeyinki astur bu. Drainage derken işte ne ötüde gideyim. Irrigation with sterile saline. Normal saline then elimination of occlusal trauma. Systemic ketone çaresel derken. Metronidazole dediğin legal amoxicillin. 3 times for 5 days. Treatments. At first is area flows with water or motor removing superficial debris followed by the application of topical anesthetic agent. Atal la serdan yekam da ba ay yorum khani da kino aw debrisani la superficial han la bash sero han layda bain alwa topical anesthesia li din bu ay azarakin emini. Flap reflected by scalar and underlying debris is removed. Flap da kino duater her الجليو لناي هرشتك بدريدين. If gingival flap is swollen, anteroposterior incision to establish drainage. اگر نمان تواني flap اگب كينو او anterior posterior incision دكين لسر تي لسر U shape دكا او شوني كدانا كان تواني ديونانا incision بكين. Next visit, decision is made to whether extract the tooth or not. La zarda tu kato, agar baş bit keşeyi kinma ava leyde garin, bala ama agar keşeka her mabu, ava da bit dana kader bin. If tooth is retained is surgical procedure performed using periodontal knife electrosurgery. Under anesthesia, wedge-shaped incision is made 2. Section tissue includes gingival flap distal to the involved tooth. After tissue removal, periodontal pack is placed. Conclusion. Acute gingival infection lead to severe discomfort and may lead to life-threatening complications. Therefore, they need to be treated promptly. Adequate patient education and motivation is necessary as patients do not complete the treatment on the acute phase has subsided. Water. Bagishti agar basif kain gingival infection. Water o infection kadushi gingival dakat wala na khoshaka dakat zor labari ba azar bed na rahat bed ba taibati agar lib garib gata severe stage. Law halatana zor zahmata hena nawi. Boya. دبید اما جنتل بین لگالی و زور باوریه یو چهر سری بکین چهر سری راست لکاتی راست دا دبید بوی بکین و هر و هم پیشنت ایژوکیشنه که زور گرینگه که ایژوکیشنه که باش دینه و موتیب هندریش بین بوی لبر اوی زور بین نخوش که تک تنها بونمونه بو آزار دید بو پیدالیت پینز روشو درمانه خو کاتی که روشی یکم و دون بکاری هینا از ارکین موازی لدین سر روشی که تاو نکد بویا پیویسته انسترکشن یکی باش بدین نخوشکه بو اوی تاو کت او ماوی پیدالین لسر درمانکان بردوان بید.